Okay, here I'm going to give you a brief overview of understanding the disease triangle that we see indicated here. We have three different components coming together to triangulate and form the occurrence of disease. Now, the host, or susceptible host, is the plant in this case, and the pathogen is another word for the disease. The environment are the conditions that's occurring. So, no disease when there's no intersection. If we have the host in the proper environment, but there's no pathogen present at the same time, you don't get disease. Same thing if you have the host and the pathogen without favorable environmental conditions, you still will not get a disease. What happens when all three of these come into intersection with one another, when all three of these are present at the same time, you get this scenario that develops, and this is where disease will occur. When all these intersect, that's where you're getting that triangulation and that disease that forms. There needs to be all three components interacting for the occurrence of a disease. If only one is missing, then the triangle will simply fall apart. So in order, despite getting disease, grossing is very easy. It's actually a combination of factors that are all coming together at the same time for that disease to occur. And what those environmental conditions may be, what that pathogen is, will be dependent on the form or type of disease that's present. But still, with the host, the environment, and the pathogen all coming together at the same time, that's where you get disease, and upsetting this triangle can be a great way to offer control and not allow disease to occur at a particular plant host here.